I know it's the time. You're breaking time. Just let me be there for you. I'll always be there for you.
There in 10. Big R wanna be there in 10.
Something, I'm thinking of a space for possible nothing.
motion. Nothing's working. I've been tripping. No one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectation, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, it works. Right, there's audio coming from this thing.
Find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing. I said, same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend. I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other. No, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction. I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam. Cause it's the same old story. Same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back. Cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
Por ti, tú. por mim, eu por ti, tu por mim, eu por ti, tu por mim.
Eu por ti, tu por mim, eu por ti, tu por mim, eu por ti, tu por mim.
Una luz y te.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, mira, mira. Si con nosotros te entromete. No quieres que lo, que lo, que lo. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete. Contigo he puesto hasta el número 7.
7, 7.
Si me entrego que tú me sujetes.
Big warehouse with the chains in the mirror. Fender guitars and they're hanging there. Ladies at large, you look amazing here. It's a birthday, got a.
Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time, so
I must be a criminal.
Yo.
Keep you talking minimal.
Yo.
Cause most of it's subliminal.
Yo.
And it'll put you in a critical.
Yo, yo.
Used to be invisible.
Yo.
They would refer to me as mythical.
Yo.
Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow.
Yo.
Not on my level, not on your tippy toes.
Yo.
Walking the bank and I yell, give me those.
Yo.
Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes.
Yo.
I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows.
Yo.
My eating, they getting minerals.
Yo.
If you go shots, you know my mineral.
Yo.
Up with your block, now you looking pitiful.
Yo.
Tend at the windows, I need a minute, yo.
Yo.
I leave your missus all mad and miserable.
Go.
You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she think she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Go.
Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I was. For racks, front on me, flat. Are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act black, got a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a tat 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 a tat tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skiing. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to and I was off. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over, I'm taking over.
Yeah.
You're overweight, you ate a soda.
Yeah.
I'm super.
Yeah.
Coca-Cola,
yo, yo.
Ahead of you, like a closure.
Yo.
When Troy died, I had to find some closure.
Yo.
Don't push me, I am not a stroller.
Yo.
Pop one like bread and toast.
Yo.
Cup, you should use a coaster.
Yo.
I'm on the post and need a Delta coaster.
Yo.
So I shop at Dover, blue faces.
Yo.
And I call them growers,
yo.
But a pecan rover. I'm that older,
yo.
Wanna be like me when I get older.
Yo.
Talk to God, then he came
yo.
Over. Talk to God, then he came
yo.
Over. Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Go.
M-G-N-D.
up my eyes to the sun on my skin. Trying to get buck wild, so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know us at the might give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Gang, you can ask about us. Love to cause chaos, and the chaos loves us. We have our problems, but we're too hyped to solve them. They know us at the mind, give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who keeps alive all night?
making up my mind. I'll never open up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past, way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back.
I feel the gravity pulling me faster than it ever. Pictures on the floor, but I hear everything telling me you don't have the time to let it go.
And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. 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 Things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
We are at Anfield. It's a super night for football. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Hong. Sakai spotted that well and intercepted. They've shown him the inside and he's taken up a header on target, but never looking as though it's going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
No, he's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Sakai. Poor on the ball.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Chambers. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Well, then it goes. Taking on a couple of opponents now. No way through for the shot, blocked. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Still countering here. Looking for a teammate arriving late. Got to finish here. Penalty kick.
Oh, definitely. Who knows? We might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
He scored from the spot. Very neat penalty. Goalkeeper, no chance.
He's made that one look easy. I know he should score from 12 yards, but he does it on a regular basis.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Oliver. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Shot up! Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Davidson. Here's a chance to get across him because the referee's allowed play to... Keeper called into action and ready for it. Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Cleared away, well away from goal. Terrific tackle. Gay. Xiao. Players up in support if he needs them. Saved by the keeper. Hadji. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Could get the ball into the box now. Probing with the pass. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Davidson. The build-up is patient. Pivot. That's the shot! The goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. Saw the direction of the pass. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Oliver. Davidson. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Davidson. Room in which to attack. He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming. Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence. Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend again.
He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Mohamed. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward, by coming this deep to get on the ball. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Chambers. Oliver. He's blocked that well. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Hadji. Strong tackle. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Still progressing on the break, trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Might just be in here for that little chip pass. Davidson. Oliver. Now there is some space in the wide area. It's a good cross. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Corner played into the middle. Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Something to talk about at half-time, Alan, that penalty incident. And it's helped the team that are leading at the break.
Yeah, there were plenty of people in the crowd supporting the opposing side that didn't feel it was a penalty. But if they look at the replays later, I think they might agree with the ref.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Time to get the ball in. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. It's a good hit. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Swung in from the corner. A corner to come after that clearance. He's put in the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Cleared away by the defender. Mohamed. Marvellous tackle. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They pressed well, and now they might be in. And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away. Mohamed. Chambers. Rooney swung into the box. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Hadji. Yates. Livermore. Come on. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Sorry. Maybe he'll cross it here. Might have been better going for power rather than placement with that effort.
Yeah, I mean, he's just looked to open his body and feed it into the corner.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Livermore. Clement. Sorry. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Good defending. No problem in the end. A chance to play it into the center now. Must be a goal! Oh, he's hit it too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
Livermore trying to steer it through. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. Well, he's cleared the danger. Terrific tackle. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. That is a free kick. Livermore. In quickly. Chance for a break in numbers. Mohamed. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. A quick break with quantity and number of players involved, but not the quality right at the end of it.
Yeah, and a lack of composure from the lad, and I'm a bit surprised about that. He's normally got a cool head in those situations.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. It's an excellent cross. Proper defending under some pressure. Very good kick away. We could be in. They can't stop him. Super block. He's trying to catch the player in possession. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. The pass not completed, really. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Oh, he's through. And shoots! Oh, the bar's still shaking. And he heads it out for a throw-in.
I think the woodwork's still shaking, Martin, from that effort a few seconds ago.
Hong. Gay. That is a tackle and a half. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. And the referee says, free kick. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Hit it well, but nowhere near the target.
No, I mean, from that distance, he had to go for power, but he's got to do better than that.
I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't...
Lovely ball. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Now the possibility for a cross. In towards the near post. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Chambers. Won it back with an interception. Terrific play on the ball. And the referee brings it to a halt.
Hands with no limits, but you just wanna kill for the cool for the Porsche. How you say you're real, make a fool for the cost. They know how I feel. spoon for the cause, but now I wanna chill in a room full of sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a fruit with a seed in it, and I got a dice speaking truth for the cause. I run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit, man. I bring the heat to the booth for the bars. I walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the feet like some filthy shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they're not stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rap in the school, yeah. I took it back from the fools, yeah. You made it back to the Jew, la. But I made it back to the Jew, nah. I got the game unlocked, it's a new dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ops, do you feel that? They stack the hay, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate. But when you're threatened like that, you know you're better than average. Oh, no, no, for the hate, man, it's all my fault.
Hi there, everyone. A big welcome to you to Loftus Road, Queen's Park Rangers base in West London. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me up on the gantry. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Allen challenges for the ball and it's gone out of play there. Might just be in here from that little chip pass. It's offside. Now it's Hadji. Yates opening them up with a through pass. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it's good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Switched the play beautifully. In behind the defenders. Referee has pointed for a corner. In goes the corner. Oh, really close, great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
It's Watson. Swung into the box. Good header back into the danger area. Cleared the ball. It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work. Reeves. Now that's a throw. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Now it's Hadji. Rooney. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. What a good interception. No threat now. Cleared well. Well, not that well, because they're going to have to do some more defending now. Reeves. Kiss. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. For White, Mohamed, lazy in possession. Here's Watson. Wants to chip the goalkeeper. It's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line.
No wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
Corner played in. Men in there to try to convert this cross. And there it is, the opening goal.
Big questions asked of those defenders who didn't get close enough, but what a finish on the volley.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Saw the direction of the pass. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Reeves. It's Watson. Here's Edwards. Taking on a couple of opponents now. He's given it away. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. To the other flank. It's Jackson. He could cross it now. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Guiding the pass through. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Flag up, offside given, it's a tight one.
Yeah, that defence, playing the high line, you're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
Reeves. Here's Watson, kiss. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. And here's Crouch. Here's Rooney. Crouch. Mohamed. Here's Hadji. Here's Rooney. Treads it through. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Very good challenge. Neatly intercepted. The shot go! Oh, great work by the keeper. Coming up now, a corner. But here comes the corner. Dealt with the danger.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Probing the pass. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. To Allen. Oliver. Can really get at the opposition here. Can't get the shot through. Good block. That's a great block. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, 1-0 at halftime. How significant was that breakthrough goal? And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Out into the wide areas now. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That will be a booking. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Kiss. Trying to slip it through. No doubt in the mind of the assistant, put his flag up straight away.
Yeah, it's a good call. I mean, the lad's just got to bend his run a little bit.
Mohamed. For White.
Well, they use the forward in these positions. Dropping deep, he lays it off, and they play from there.
And here's Crouch. White. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Now O'Neill. Here's Edwards.
Just a case of finding the spare man, as always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
It's Watson. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Maybe a chance. No, it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Now they can switch the play here. It's a very good interception. Here's Watson.
Oliver.
Mohamed. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Reeves.
Now Bailey. It's Bailey. They've got the ball back by that interception. Can find some space here on the flanks. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. White. Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. This does look promising. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Nice return pass. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Mohamed. Allen. Was clipped in over the top. He's blocked the shot well. Surely the equaliser. Straightforward stop. Here's Watson. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. And 20 minutes to go. Now there is some space in the wide area. Ramos. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Kiss. Here's Edwards. Trying to get the ball in behind. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Mohamed. Well, he's got away from him. They could be in behind the back line. Well, the play has broken down now. Now it's Hadji. Intercepted here.
Well, the Liverpool players need to step it up, and the fans in this stadium are doing the best.
Great chance. Brave blocking. Allen, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
To Allen. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get the
keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Well, the whistle's gone, it's a foul. And it's a free kick in a useful position late in the game.
Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
Very capable indeed. You called it, Alan. In it goes.
Oh, he's got the bend and the whip on it. Perfect.
It is. Level, both sides have scored here now. Trying to find the opening. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Poor on the ball. Trying to open up the defence with that through ball. The defence wouldn't be opened up, though. It's Bailey. Well, they sense the chance to win it now. That's great defending at a crucial time. Good vision. Really in the clear now. The match-winning moment, it seemed, but in the end, it was the match-saving moment from the goalkeeper.
Well, no wonder his teammates are thanking him. That should have been the winner, that.
Kiss. Edwards. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Chance to get the ball in the box. Let's finish level here at the final whistle.
Real 70. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena del de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole.
Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, I'm delighted, has joined me as usual on the gantry. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Yu. It was a foul, the referees have seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Attacking now. Chance to cross it. Has a go with the volley. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score. Takes a lot of concentration, this kind of volley, and look at him, eyes fixed firmly on the ball, gets it all right here.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And the forward could be played in, it was a lovely pass. Oh, it's a great goal! It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Restarting at 2-0. Here's Hadji. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. He's taken a chance with this. Gallo. Now a chance to get... And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Walker. Here's Rooney. It goes out wide again. Blocked off the pass there. That's a good challenge. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still countering here. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. Very good piece of work. Well, it's a penalty, and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day, and it's only going to get worse here.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
to the challenge.
He can only put it behind for the corner. He's put in the corner. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was that? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. It's Watson. Mohamed threads it through. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Hernandez, Fazio. Well, here is the birthday boy on the attack here. Could have done better with that counter-attack. The referee has awarded this free kick. Walker. Here's Hadji. Oh, he's got away from him. Got the tackle in. So we'll restart with a throw-in. You. Gallo. Not a good pass at all. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Not trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Allen. Mohamed. Defended well. Takes on the shot. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Swung in from the corner. Well, the player's broken down now. Throw in now. The referee's pointed for a goal kick. Hernandez, Gallo, threading it through, beautiful goal, it's his third goal, it's a hat-trick today, he's really been on form. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. A terrible place to give the ball away. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Terrific stop to finish it off. He's gone too early. He's offside. Gallo. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. To Allen. Saw that coming and intercepted. And he passes back to the keeper. Untidy work. Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Corona. Keith. You. Gallo. Mohamed.
Referee has indicated,
and it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. That's a foul, free kick. Oliver. And the ball's got away from him. Break quickly when they get possession. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? that is another penalty, Alan.
Well, you don't see that very often, do you? But the ref can only give what he sees.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
And puts away the penalty. Good confidence, great connection.
Well, he's the man for the job. Always so reliable from 12 yards out, and he was once again.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game.
Well, a real sense of surprise here as the halftime whistle goes.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Corona. That's good passing, probing. Lovely dribblings. Should be! Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game. But good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally. Well, they're not letting up, are they? I mean, comfortably ahead, but continue to create chances, ask questions of that keeper.
And the pass not completed, really. Room in which to attack. Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it didn't quite work out. Mohamed. A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal. Into the attacking third. Walker. Only partially away from danger. Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession. This could be promising. Now Rooney. Well, there's still time to go, Alan, isn't there? And time for this to change. But to this point, the side that wasn't fancied to win the game are playing really well, and it's theirs to lose now.
It is. And what's got them into this position is fantastic concentration, I think. It's not going to be easy to continue that right up till the end, but if they can, they're going to win it.
It's a bit lazy in possession. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Couldn't hold on to the ball. But looked promising and then broke down. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Behind the defenders, over their heads. Trying to get the ball in behind. Fantastic goal! When he hit it, I don't think he thought it would go in, but it's reached the back of the net. Marvellous goal here.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
And here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Keith. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here. People did well to reach, and they've got it to score here. And that is a terrific goal with the low shot right into the corner.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
Basia.
Sam.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. And 20 minutes to go.
It's not often the Liverpool fans turn against their own players, but there's been a bit of that out there today.
It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better than that one.
Corner's taken. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. They can be quick on the break now. Basia. It's a throw-in given. Very close to being a corner. Gallo. Keith. The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on. Oliver. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders.
Really strong play in the tackle.
Really in the clear now.
Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end.
In this game, the scoreline is 6-1.
Well, they are small fry, and it's of small consolation, really, as far as the result is concerned. But for these supporters who would have been pleased just to see their team play against this opposition, they've scored against this opposition. Happy days.
Oh, without question. And they're jigging about the fans because I don't think they believe that they would actually get a chance to celebrate.
Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Here's Hadji. Saw that coming and intercepted. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
Wonderful work with the ball then.
Gets his cross in.
Cut out the pass.
Should be! Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Great play. It's a quick break. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
I must say he's looking tired. They might have to take him off.
Well, two more minutes to play, that of added time. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Set up to play on the break now.
To an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well,